Hello, Merry Christmas from Tio Inspiro International. So we took our time to go around Lagos to check out different Christmas decorations across the city. So in this video, we want to show you the top 10 Christmas decorations. Let's go. So at number 10, we have the Glow headquarters on Adeola Odeku. At number 9 on our countdown, we have the spa decoration on Adeola Odeku VI. At number 8, it's NEM Insurance Building on Ikorodu Road. At number 7, we have the Catholic Church of Assumption at Falomo. At number 6, we have the Fitzing Pharmacy Building on Ikorodu Road. So we're getting close to the end. This is like the midpoint now. At number 5, we have Sapetro Building on Adeola Odeku. So the fourth most beautiful Christmas decoration in the city of Lagos is Falomo Roundabout. That place is beautiful. You need to check it out. At number 3, this building has always had beautiful Christmas decoration. We're talking about Civic Center on Ahmadu Bello Way. The second most beautiful Christmas decoration in the city of Lagos is the one by Providus on Ajose Adeogun Street in VI. This decoration is so different. The concept is beautiful, using the Father Christmas icon to decorate the space. It really looks different from all we have seen across the city. Drum roll. At number 1, the most beautiful Christmas decoration in the city of Lagos is the Zenith Bank roundabout on Ajose Adeogun Street. That place is beautiful. Zenith Bank always comes up with spectacular designs every year, and we appreciate them for that. Okay, there you have it, our top 10 most beautiful Christmas decorations in the city of Lagos. Drop a comment, subscribe to our channel, follow us on social media. Merry Christmas and have a wonderful new year. Bye. Four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love gave to me seven swans a-singing.